Hey everyone, welcome to another video from Random Shashi. This video is going to be a bit different. In this video, I'm going to show you a must-have application for your Android phone. It's an app lock with all the features you ever wanted built into a single package. And the best thing about it is that it is absolutely free and doesn't even have ads in it. In this video, we will cover in detail about all the awesome features this app has. And before we begin, I need to give a disclaimer that this video is in no way sponsored by anyone. I just stumbled on the app while using Play Store and found it to be cool enough to make a video about it. The app, which is called App Lock, can be downloaded for free from the Google Play Store. The link will be in the description. Let's talk about the features of this App Lock one by one. The first one is Fake Lock Screen. When you add an app to the locked app list, there will be an icon named Fake on its side. And when you toggle it, instead of the app lock screen, it will show the app has stopped working, and this will deter most intruders who are trying to access your app. And if you want to get through it, hold down on the OK button for 2 seconds, and it will go to the app lock screen. The next awesome feature of this app lock is called the Observer. You can turn it on in settings. This will take a photo of the person trying to unlock your phone if they enter the passcode incorrectly. You can set the number of failed attempts before it takes a photo. I'm gonna type in the wrong password to show you guys how this works. And when next time you open the app lock, it'll show a warning that says there are signs of intruders and you need to check the Observer page for more details. The photo will be taken with certain details such as when was the attempt done and which app the intruder was trying to access. One other awesome feature I found on this app is that you can set different passwords for different apps. You can find the option multiple password in settings. As you can see in this example, I have a pattern lock for this app instead of the default fingerprint plus pin lock. The feature that blew my mind is the remote lock. It is a feature that activates the app lock if you send a preset keyword to the phone via WhatsApp or text message. In the remote lock settings, you can set the remote lock keyword. I'm gonna set it in such a way that when we receive the text message, it'll lock all the applications in my phone. I'm gonna show a demo for you guys. I'm gonna send the keyword to my phone via WhatsApp. As soon as I send the keyword, my phone is locked out completely. You can also set profiles for your app lock settings if you want, and create a quick shortcut to change profiles easily. There is an option to create a home screen shortcut for your profile. And at last but not least, we have an option to customize the lock screen, a feature almost all app locks lack. There are some nice customizations available for your lock screen. Go ahead and check them out. If you like this video, please don't forget to hit that subscribe button and the bell icon. Thank you for watching.